a cactus, you're as charming as an eel, Mr. Green.